Okay, Emma Gerber, first off, congratulations.
Thank you.
So, why Morningside?
Because when I went there and I visited, I was walking through the campus and I walked away feeling comfortable and like I felt like at home, and it wasn't the same way when I visited like Northwestern, Dakota Wesleyan, and it was just an awesome fit for me, and I know that I'm going to feel comfortable there next year, and that was a really big thing, and I loved the coach, I liked the team, and I'm excited.
So when did they first kind of contact you then? When did you start getting talked to their
coach? It was during volleyball season last year, like our season, and we just kind of started talking. I went on a visit, and then we started talking a lot more about, like, I started narrowing it down to the three colleges, and then I just decided.
Were those the three that were kind of the main ones that
right.
were in contact
yep.
with you then?
Yep.
So talk a little bit about volleyball, like, because I'm impressed with how much volleyball you play, because obviously you're busy during the school year, during
yeah.
the school season, but
right.
talk about the club volleyball that you play as well.
It's an awesome opportunity. I play out of Sioux Falls for Kairos, and we travel everywhere. We go to, like, for nationals, we go to Florida, we go to Kansas City, we go to Wisconsin Dells. Like, we're traveling everywhere this year, and it's really good competition, and it prepares me for next year, and I like making new friends. It's like next year I'm gonna have to go into that again, and it just prepares me for everything that in my future next year. Right.
Why do you love volleyball so much?
I don't know, I just get a thrill when I play it, and it just feels awesome to have an impact when I'm playing, like scoring a point, getting a kill. Like, it's just an awesome feeling, and I get a high from it, and it's just, I don't know, I love it.
Talk about, like, let's talk about, like, the high school team. Obviously, a lot of your teammates are here today, which is very cool.
Yeah.
And one thing that I've always been impressed with is, obviously, we saw you as a sophomore. You know, mm-hmm. now here you're in your senior year. That leadership, did that just something to come naturally? I mean, did you kind of have to force yourself a little bit?
No,
kinda...
I've just always, like, I want people to look up to me, and, like, I want the younger kids to, like, know what to expect when they're older. So, like, the juniors, when they come up and be a senior, that they have to be that way. And I just want them to look up to me and, like, know that I'm there for them. And, like, I will always, like, what am I trying to say?
You want to be a good leader
right.
and a good example.
Right.
You want, you know, to show that basically a kid, a girl
and that
from
they can do that
do
too. Yeah.
Exactly. What did they talk to you about, like, just things where they see you fitting in with Morningside then?
There is, I think she told me, 12 incoming freshmen next year.
Wow.
Yeah, so they are rebuilding, which is going to be really good because she's told me that they're going to use most of them. And so that's good for me. And, like, I just have to work hard, earn my spot, and work hard like I always do. And
right. Do they talk about anything they kind of want you to maybe work on or think about as you're kind of getting ready for that and taking that next step? Because it's always hard, obviously, going from
high school.
Making that step to say it's one thing, but did they give it kind of anything they want you to work on?
Well, no, not really. Just I know I'm going into it. I'm probably going to be a middle. If I usually like to go off one foot, you know, like the slides, the reds, so working on that. If I have to be a right side, I will be, like that kind of stuff, like
right.
positions I could play next year. So.
You got goosebumps?
Yeah. This is awesome. I'm excited.